I mean, enhance the mechanic, right? I mean, yeah. If your discs were stable and you threw them, for example, at Anheuser, they would stable themselves out and turn left really quickly. So what you mean is, your discs are unstable enough to keep the angle, but not too unstable so they don't flip over. No, nope. The stability of the disc means like the willingness to turn left, like it's meant to do.
The stage is yours. Get out there.
And senses are unstable. They're potters after all. I don't really want that. I probably want that though. They are going to... I don't really need two of them. Overstable means that they immediately start turning left.
You're doing great! Keep it up!
Quote unquote immediately. For example, I can throw a Molva on an Anheuser and it will keep it.
Where's that winning smile?
Oh wow, I actually want that. Wind Fury on that guy. Oh, thanks. One would argue we would want the Shell Collector, but I don't think we do. I want to find Quilboar just for shits and giggles. I'm sad that they changed Thorncaller to like doesn't have a battle cry. I understand why though.
You're doing great. Keep it up.
Oh. 49% chance of winning only. I don't think that's right. I think there's something wrong with the math.
Oh, don't worry. I got pictures of that one.
Okay.
The odds are in my favor.
Didn't find a single Quilboar though. Well, we're going to 3 next turn and hopefully we'll find a banner boar or something. Like, this... Well, Bristlemane Scrapsmith would be great. Considering we have quite a few towns. I've thrown a few sensors, they're not stable. I was just about to say this could be really bad for him. We just need to be worried about Milhouse.
That was
I want another one of those. It's not like dead given that we're going Quilboar, but it would be fun to play a new minion type. Well, it's not new, but you know what I mean. Bongo Popper. I mean, I thought about this minion. If you throw them straight and flat, they will fly like that until just in the end of some small fade. But they are putters, they are not meant to be thrown that fast. That's the problem. You're judging it by your throwing arm, but they are putters. So they are unstable.
Looks good on you. Avenge me.
You can throw any even overstable putters really fucking fast.
I'd get moving on the whole minion thing if I were you.
Tear this place apart.
Like the envy that I love so much. It's technically an overstable putter, but if I threw it as like fast as I could from my hand, it would fly straight. But yeah, the Sensei is considered to be understable, like, not completely understable, but more to understable than stable. If you can't really call any disc stable because it depends on your arm speed, so I think that's completely, like, misinterpreted.
You're doing great! Keep it up!
If you would throw it as an Anheuser or a Heiser. Depends how hard I throw.
Well, not everything is front page material.
Oh wow.
You should hire some help.
Yep, I want those. Would it keep the angle basically for how long? Well, envy is an overstable approach putter. So it depends on how much angle I give it and how fast I throw it from my hand. If I throw it in a hyzer, the same thing. How much hyzer, how fast, how high. It depends on the shot. If I want the shot to turn right, I would throw my cure on a hyzer. And it's an understable disc, so it will just flip over. If I throw a putter, I will throw a different putter.
Amazing! Now, where's that winning smile? Welcome to the crew!
Watch out!
We can actually take this instead of that. Good. Then what are we gonna throw away though? Those are my main creators of blood gems. So what are we gonna throw away if we take those two? I don't wanna throw those away because they create a lot of blood gems for us. I don't have a damage cap anymore. One guy is on 6 already. That's kind of weird.
That was quite a performance.
I do like those. They're playing elementals. Huh. We have to get rid of one of those guys. This is weaker than that, so it's really fucking dumb to throw away that. This is a powerful minion to have if you want both of those. I don't have to play all of them. I could just take the Divine Shield guy away and play this. Because we have 31 health. How likely is it to be killed by that? We can get Venomous to this guy. It's gonna be really important. What do you think?
Shine like a gem.
First place looks good on you.
Oh my god, that's disgusting. I hate this already. Why does it hit the biggest minion? What have I done wrong? Okay, that's not that bad. But we had 3 towns and it hit the biggest one.
Well, not everything is front page material.
We didn't even get the... Fuck me. Would the game be so fucking nice and give me a triple?
Thank you.
moving on the whole minion thing if I were you.
The game is not that nice.
In the right light, you might have something there.
Hey, watch out!
Oh, I missed fun. Can we put that in front? We can put this in front. I will probably still want to switch these places. No. No, we don't. Yeah, the bad thing is we haven't seen a prickly piper at all, and we aren't getting triples. I don't think we have no triples, zero fucking triples. And as I said, there's one player already on six. And only Milhouse and me are on four. We lost two elementals because of bad luck, nothing else. We haven't even seen another banner ball. It's kind of sad. That sucks fucking ass.
Wow, it turned out perfect.
A gather guy will be my guide. Hey, watch out! I'm faking here.
Like this, right? This is kind of difficult because we needed to give away another dynamic deal because we found the prophet of the bar one refresh too late. Where the hell is people boycotting target this time? I don't think we're gonna get first place. I think we're gonna actually win this. That's an upset of the year. We're in the top 4. We're relatively... Oh, top 3! And we're playing against the ghost!
Where's that winning smile?
What are they playing? Elementals.
Can't wait to see how that develops!
Starting to work. It's gonna give plus one attack, which is great. We need more. We need a necrolite to give this guy. If we really, really, really want to win. Bongo Popper isn't good enough. Bristleback is too late. Another Thorn Curse would be okay. I don't think the Great Boar is that good to have. Charcoal would be insanely good, but we're not on tier 6. This guy is on tier 6 playing Quilboar. Oh, we are all playing Quilboar. Won't you look at that? I would argue that you don't really want to throw anything straight and flat. This is kind of useless now. We can get rid of this guy.
Top of the leaderboard. Hold that pose.
Thank God they at least killed one of my towns. Which Quilboar are we gonna get?
on this guy.
I'd get moving on the whole minion thing if I were you.
I think that guy's here.
Bludgeons? What bludgeons?
That's fine. They're tripling things also. I don't think our Quilboar are that big though. But if all my towns die and I don't die, we're at least getting 3 blood gems. And we are probably gonna find at least one Quilboar next turn. I don't know. Oh wow. I think this turn was way too long, considering like, I'm already done. Nothing to do. Well, we can read Twitter. There's some bullshittery going there. Oh, we can win this. Oh, good job, boss. Good job.
Apart.
go. But they have a Divine Shield Taunt waiting for me there. I don't think they do. Right? What did AOC tweet? I mean, we didn't have the buffs early enough.
You're in it to win it.
Holy fuck, that's a golden one. Oh, we won. That's beautiful. Oh my god, those are deadly.
Oh, don't worry. I got pictures of that one.
Do we really want to go the sixth, though? That's a triple. I mean, we beat them once, so I think we can wait, right? We beat them once already, so we can just chill. We're doing just fine.
What do a good photo and a good commander have in common? Focus!
Why did I see fucking Elon Musk doing some shit again? Other than, like, running with, well, not running for president, but supporting DeSantis. But he was stirring some shit again. And I think he should probably just stay out of politics altogether. We don't need Titus for anything. Doesn't serve a purpose, right? I mean, we could swap these guys for Leroy's if we find them. Or Mandy things even. Mandy Queens wouldn't be even bad. Thank God one of them died. This needs to lose to this guy. Thank God. I think this is more. This is an easier one to win. Okay, I have to consider that. Yeah, that's fine.
Watch out! There's ruby here! Shines like a gem!
Oof. Do we need this guy? That's a real question I'm wondering about. Because we could put this guy. I wonder if that was the right thing to do. We'll see. This would be the first Quilboar win though. And if they had... I think they had, yeah, they have the cleave thing. So this is a good protection against a lot of my good minions that I want to protect. Of course, if they have a poisonous minion, I'm kind of fucked. Because they can just kill my biggest minion. I have a lot of health though, so I think my board can still like destroy a lot of them. That's a win. We got a bit lucky though, but win is a win. That's a really boring Quilboar build. We have had no new cards technically.